Everyone, welcome on my new vlog. This is going to be a shop vlog because last week I went to Bruges. I have made a vlog about it, so maybe you have seen that I went to Bruges, and I also went to my mother to Anderlecht shopping. There I didn't vlog because it's just a shopping center and it's nothing big or something like that. I have just went there with my mom and I have shopped there. So I'm going to show you the things that I have shopped. I'm sorry it's a little long time ago that I have made a vlog, but I am working again and my hours are not always the same, so it's not easy to make a vlog every day or every week. So I make a vlog when I can and when I have to tell something. I will show you the things that I have bought. So here is the bag and there are all the things in that I have bought last week in Bruges and in Brussels. I will show you. Okay, here I am again. I'm sitting on my bathroom floor, but I got the bag and I will show you the first thing that I have bought. I have bought this. This is soap, the magic of Brazil. I have bought it in Kruidvat. I don't know, are you know what it is, but it's a shop with beauty care, with health care, with skin care and stuff like that. I have bought this because it was the secrets, spa secrets of Magic of Brazil, and this one is with the smell of maracaju and acai berry, and it smells, wait, I'm going to smell. It smells very 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 good, and I have already used it. And it's very good. I love it. I'm happy that I have. I also have bought this one. This is a wet zakdoek. I will put it here what it is in English. And it's for putting off my makeup. I'm using already the bottle with the same thing, but then in the bottle, so you have to shake with it and then you have to do it on a thing to put off my makeup. But I was thinking like, why I wouldn't buy it. Let's try it. And then I have also bought lingerie. Underwear. Yes, I thought it was really beautiful, so I buy this bra together with the pants, the underpants. Wait. Like this. It's the same combination. So yeah, I was thinking like, oh my god, it's so beautiful. I really, really, really want to have it. So I have buy it. I have buy this in a Hunky Muller. Hunky Muller, it's a shop here in Belgium, and I don't know where you can find it also, but it's a shop with only lingerie, and yeah, they have really beautiful things there. The most of my lingerie I am buying there. So yeah, I'm happy. And I have also bought Rituals shampoo. Because I love Rituals, but you already know it if you have seen my birthday present vlog. So, and this is the conditioner, the hair conditioner. I have already used it because I have it already, like, I think I have it for 1 week, something like that, and I have already used it, and I can tell you it is very 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 good. And Rituals is just, yeah, it's just I love Rituals. It's the best mark for my skin. I'm using it because it's natural, like I already told you. It's natural and smells so good, and yeah, it's so good mark, and I really love it. So that's why I've bought shampoo and conditioner in Rituals. And then last, I have bought eye crayon for the line here under my eyes, the black one. I have bought a new one because my other one is almost used, all of them is used, and this one is from Park Avenue, and I have bought it in D is also a shop with skincare and all things. It's kind of the same like Kruidvat. I don't know how you say it, just Kruidvat. Well, the last thing I've bought, but it was probably the first thing that I have bought because there is an old story with it. It's power bank with flashlight. So if you can do this, well, it's flashlight and you can put it out or in some stages. And this is the USB thing for the power bank. But with this, there is a whole story with it. So I have bought it in Bruges, in Jelly Bass in Bruges. But I needed to buy it because I was walking and making vlog about Bruges. And then I was realizing that my battery, it was 2 o'clock in the afternoon, p.m. 2 o'clock p.m. And I was realizing from, oh shit, my battery has just 32% and I have an all day to go and I really needed to vlog it. So I was like kind of panic with, oh my god, no, I need a power bank because I had one with me, but that power bank that I had with me wasn't strong enough for my phone. I really need a power bank because I really need that my phone is over 50% battery, because when there is something happening with me, I can call to my mom or something like that. But if my battery is low, I cannot do that, and then I'm panic, but not fine, not this panic, but just a normal panic. And then I was thinking like, oh fuck, I really need it. So I have bought this power bank because I need it. It was not the meaning to buy it, but because my battery was low, I had 1, 2, 3, 4 points, and they were in the half, so 2 points was charged. So I could use it immediately and I was so happy, and I went through all of the bridges all of the day with my phone, so I survived it. So I'm happy. So this was my shop vlog, my first shop vlog, and I hope you all have enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, thumbs up, and see you next time. Ciao, ciao.